well, and I decided to do some unicorn s'mores. So yeah, there are things that you will be needing. And first, some graham crackers, some sprinkles, this is optional, and some marshmallow. This is different colors marshmallow, but you can also use the regular one, and you can color it with blue or green, pink and yellow for unicorn colors. And you're also gonna need some Hershey's cookies and cream, but you can also use the dark one or the milk chocolate one. So, and you'll also need some bowl. I will put my chocolates here into my bowl and my graham crackers. And you'll also need some knife and some plate. So, let's get started. So I cut my graham crackers into squares like this, and now our chocolate is broken. So I didn't know that it's so soft, so but it's okay guys. And now we're gonna put our graham cracker here and put our marshmallows, so like that. Our pink one and our yellow one. So we're going to put this in the microwave for about 10 seconds. So I'm going to come back until I'm done. So we're gonna do this to the rest of our graham crackers. So yeah. Marshmallow is done in the microwave, so we're gonna use our knife to swirl it like this. So we're gonna do this to the rest of our marshmallows. Now we're done swirling it. So we're gonna put our chocolate there. So we're gonna do this to the rest of our s'mores. If you're done putting your chocolates there, you're gonna put your another graham cracker in the top and push it down. Push it down, push it down. Oopsie. Like this. So our unicorn s'more is done. Yeah. So, thanks guys for watching this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. And if you made this recipe, please give the picture and tag it to me on any social medias or in YouTube. So, yeah. Go subscribe to my channel and like this video. And follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So, see you, Baker fam. Bye-bye.